serious? The I-Team exposes kids versus cars.
There's a risk every time they do it.
And it's not just students. Look what we caught these drivers doing.
Are you afraid kids are going to get hurt?
It's very likely, the way things are going.
The I-Team getting results. How 80 seconds could save their lives. Traffic Roulette, Monday on News 4 Jax at 5.